Express.co.uk. Readers can vote in our poll below. And let us know more about what you think in the comments section. Our poll comes after Meghan, who is living in California with Prince Harry after quitting royal duties, last month wrote to members of the Congress and Senate calling for paid leave for new parents in America. The Duchess said she was writing the letter to House of Representatives Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Senate Majority Leader Charles Schumer as a mom and on behalf of millions of American families. The former Suits actress signed off the note as Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, and earlier this month, Meghan phoned Republican Senator Susan Collins of Maine and West Virginia's Shelley Moore Capito last week to advocate for paid family leave. Senator Collins told Politico, "Much to my surprise, she called me on my private line and she introduced herself as the Duchess of Sussex, which is kind of ironic. The U.S. is the only wealthy nation offering no national paid parental leave program." However, Meghan has sparked accusations she is using her royal title to interfere in American politics. Members of the royal family traditionally do not become involved in politics. The Sunday Times cited a palace aide as saying the Duchess was using her title out of context with the move, while another described the intervention as outrageous. A source close to Meghan told the newspaper she contacted members of Congress in her personal capacity as an engaged citizen. Appearing at an event last night, the Duchess insisted the issue of paid leave is humanitarian. Meghan took part in the New York Times Dealbook online summit to discuss how women can reach economic and professional parity. During the 30-minute session called Minding the Gap, she was asked if she has any anxiety about getting involved in politics. The Duchess replied, "I don't see this as a political issue, frankly. Look, there is certainly a precedent amongst my husband's family and the royal family of not having any involvement in politics, but I think this is. I mean, paid leave, from my standpoint, is just a humanitarian issue." Meghan and Harry quit royal duties last year for a new life in California. The couple agreed to stop using their HRH titles as part of MEGSHE, but they continue to be known as the Duke and Duchess of Sussex.